events of major importance happen in Europe today.
In a peaceful village, in a world on the brink of war.
What's that there?
I think it's a body. Oh.
A young stranger will appear from nowhere.
He's alive.
We think that you were shipwrecked.
His arrival will awaken emotions.
He's so young, isn't he?
Yes, he is.
Are you hungry?
Mm-hmm. Oh, Ursula, stop it. You look like a cannibal.
Arouse suspicions.
But I still think it's rather odd. Bugger doesn't speak a word of English.
Sprechen Sie Deutsch?
Yeah.
Bed. We're learning English.
He might be Ursula. You are making holes in the furniture.
And change the lives of all who meet him.
Forgive me, I simply couldn't help responding to such marvellous playing. Was it you?
It was neither of us.
You don't think that was rather rude, Janet?
No, I do not.
But in a time of war...
Who's he?
He's a foreigner.
There are some things...
You're behaving rather oddly.
I was the one who saw him first.
Oh, don't be ridiculous.
That should never be trusted.
I dislike that woman. She frightens me. She's like a witch in a fairy tale.
Andrea!
Dr. Mead said they were speaking German.
I speak fluent German. Does he think I'm involved in espionage as well?
Well, no. Don't you think we should tell the authorities that he's here?
Why you don't tell me? I don't understand why!
A film written and directed by Charles Dance.
Ursula, what are you doing?
Academy Award winner Judi Dench. Academy Award winner Maggie Smith. Natasha McElhone and Daniel Brühl. Ladies in Lavender.